Serial killer Wesley Shermantine says the FBI is digging in the wrong place, and he's so sure he sent them a letter. KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live near the Linden dig site tonight with the response now coming from the FBI. Melinda.
Well, the FBI started the excavation phase just today. They have been out here the last 2 weeks assessing this area. But convicted killer Wes Shermantine says the FBI has got it all wrong. This is what a well in Linden looked like 2 weeks ago. As the FBI continues to look for more murder victims of so-called speed freak killers, Wes Shermantine and Lauren Herzog. Now the FBI is in the excavation phase. They are lowering a handful of people into the well, and soil will be hand sifted in hopes of finding victims' remains. Shermantine has given hand-drawn maps to authorities. The FBI even brought Shermantine out here to Linden to pinpoint exactly where victims are buried. But Shermantine now says the FBI is at the wrong well. Shermantine sent this letter to the FBI from behind bars. He says, "So, this is your way of taking care of things, to dig in a spot that I never said to. I did not send you to the area you are digging in. You plan to come up empty-handed the whole time. This way you can claim my information is no good." He also called bounty hunter Leonard Padilla.
"And as far as his information, it's been 100% accurate. It's never been inaccurate. He drew the map for Chev Wheeler, and that's where they found the bodies. Cindy Vanderheiden, that's where they found the bodies."
The FBI tells KCRA3 that Shermantine's recollections have occasionally proved to be inaccurate, and only with thorough investigation and careful consideration have they been able to locate a site that offers the best chance of recovering victims' remains. But Shermantine says, quote, "You guys have been walking all over bodies out there in the ground." Now, Shermantine has also reached out to State Assembly member Kathleen Galjani. He sent her a letter, too, saying if the FBI has not found any car parts in this well they're digging in, then they're in the wrong well, explaining that Lauren Herzog used to steal cars and dump parts in that well. So we are waiting to hear the latest from the FBI about this process. Reporting live in Linden, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, interesting development. Melinda, thanks.